And to the feet of the Lord, and let's surrender.